Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill with another episode. So, some housekeeping has to be put in order here. It's been about a week since we've last seen Sundar, and things have happened. He is now, I believe, level 22, and in a bandit attack earlier in the week, his horse, Allie, was brutally murdered. So, after a night of crying, Sundar was able to continue with his exploits and continue to explore more and more of Skyrim. That's basically what we've been doing for the past week, just going from dungeon to dungeon, just exploring different areas and whatnot. So that's pretty much been Sundar's experience. We did buy the Breeze home here in Whiterun. We're standing in front of the door right now. The other thing, gameplay-wise, I had to remove the I had to remove the Ordinator perks mod from the game because I kept getting that ridiculous message in the upper left-hand corner about your wild companion found its way to you. Now, I know in the speech tree, because ordinary, let me just back up for a minute. Ordinator adds over 400, I think, more perks and stuff in your skill tree. I'll just go ahead and show you the skills. This is back to the vanilla version of the skills, but just take destruction, for example. If I had Ordinator installed, I mean, the tree would just expand way out into infinity and all this kind of stuff. And as you can see up near the top, I still have 17 perks that I had put into Ordinator, but because the vanilla version of the skill tree has fewer perks, you know, I have these left over now. But it had to go. I mean, I don't know. I don't use whatever this wild companion perk or skill is. I think I put it on by accident, you know, when I put some points into the speech tree. But all that stuff is gone now. I also removed the Apocalypse Magic mod, which added I don't know how many hundreds of new spells and stuff like that. But since this character is not a mage, I'm just going to play the vanilla version. Especially since I've never completed this game before, I might as well experience as much of it, you know, as way it was originally intended before I go and add all this stuff to the game. So, while you're looking at this chart here, you can see, due to Sundar's connection with Tall Papa, one of the Yokudan deities who placed part of his essence in Sundar, and read the backstory in the description, you can see the enhancements to his health, stamina, and magicka. And also, the other thing I should bring up is that we have increased the difficulty of the game due to Sundar having all of these powers. And I don't know if can I even show that to you. Let's see. Trying. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong buttons, though. So, settings, gameplay. We have gone from adept to expert. And we may go up to master, but not just yet. All right, so that is it in a nutshell, pretty much. Also, he has been running with Juliana again. They reconnected. She's been teaching him more about magicka and conjuration, because she's a mistress of summoning a spirit wolf and has other magical abilities, which he's been helping Sundar develop his magic. Though he is not a mage, he is a warrior. You know, there's...
right behind you.
You can never have too many ways to fall back. on fighting with the enemy. So yeah, we're level 22. And you probably saw that in the other screen. But anyhow, we're going to get some sleep. And I believe we are going to try to tackle some of the more main stories or main missions. Not the main story mission, but the stuff that's not in the miscellaneous category. Because I've been doing a lot of that stuff.
What can I do for you?
So this is Eleonora's Breeze Home mod. I don't really know what the vanilla version looks like, but it comes fully furnished when you install the mod and you come inside. So, I've only been in here one time, but I mean, she put everything in here, all the crafting and alchemy and everything that you need. And, oh, here's Lydia. Beautiful, lovely Lydia. That's a mod that we've added, lovely Lydia. And she really does look fantastic now. But she's here in her room.
I've got your back.
And here we go. Here's the master bedroom in here. And Sundar's going to get some rest. What time is it anyway? 4:00 in the morning. All right, let's get some 8 hours of sleep. That's what's recommended, I think, for most people. And he's got the well-rested perk. All right.
Got your back. Up for a little hunting?
I'm going to go out with Juliana this time. But I'll be back. You take care of the house.
Alright, so it is a nice sunny day. This guy, Amron, we did his quest to get his sword back, his family sword. That was also completed. And let me set my next quest. Alright, and let's turn off any miscellaneous stuff. Okay. In my time of need, this is the, I don't know what you want to call this quest, but this Red Guard woman that nobody can ever seem to find. Fortunately, I've done my research, so I know where to find her. So we won't have to search high and low in Whiterun.
Well met, traveler.
I know that she is here in this, I guess this is a tavern, the Bannered Mare. So if you're looking for the Red Guard woman, if you have this quest, she is to be found in the Bannered Mare. The quest in my time of need.
We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Now, to find her. I was in here earlier and she was in here.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Oh, this Earth Guard. Oh yeah, we got into a fist fight with her in the streets of the city, and now she's ready to be a follower of mine after I beat her down. I know that's not a good thing to say about beating a woman, but hey, she challenged me.
The security in Whiterun
is
terrible.
This?
Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
So you think you can do better? Alright, we're looking for a Red Guard woman. I know she's in here somewhere. Here she is.
What do you need, handsome?
Oh, really? You think I'm handsome? Well, you're not so bad looking yourself.
Need something? What can I do for you?
Do you know some Alakir warriors are looking for a Red Guard woman?
Are you sure? Oh no. They found me? I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately. Quickly, come with me.
We drink to our youth. Today's come and gone. For the
age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own.
You wait down here, Juliana. See what she wants.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will...
So, are you working with them?
Really?
You think you can take me?
Yeah,
you
I can take you.
And you're going to lose fingers.
Bitch, please, put the knife down before you get hurt.
I'll cut you in half.
No, you won't.
So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming?
Listen, put that knife down before you get hurt.
I'm sorry. Just don't hurt me. I know you're not one of them, but you just can't help them. You can't let them know I'm here. Please, will you help me? There's no one here I can trust.
Maybe. What do you want?
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me... The Alakir. They are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
How am I supposed to get rid of them? Aside from killing them.
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are.
Any suggestions as to how I find them?
I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
Why are the Alakir after you?
I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Aldmeri Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down.
Why haven't you gone to the guards for help?
You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Alright.
Any news of the Alakir?
What? Girl, I ain't even stepped outside the room and you gonna ask me if there's any news? What? You know what? Bye. Come on, Juliana, let's get out of here. Where are the damn stairs?
I'm right behind you.
Well, you kind of look like you were in front of me. Come on.
All I can think about is...
All right, so hopefully these markers are accurate as to where I need to go next.
I know my son is alive.
And I don't think so. Where is this taking me? Oh, I guess I have options. I can either go and talk to the Alakir and tell him I found her. Or I can go to the jail. Now, let's see if I can find the way into the jail and question one of the Alakir.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Oh, wow. I don't know.
All of the dead, no.
Alright, I think the jail is up where the Jarl is.
Hello, friend.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
Yeah, here we go. So around to the right side of Dragon Reach Castle.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
So I just installed a mod to replace the magic mods and stuff I took out, where you can see the guards' faces. They're not wearing those stupid helmets where you can only see the eyes.
Everything's all right.
I think this, ooh, look at this, a sky shard. That's the thing I need to try to get rid of. I've got all those extra perk points now that I got rid of the Ordinator perk mod. So, I mean, getting sky shards really doesn't help because I've got too many now. I'm going to have to look and see if there are any console commands I can use to get rid of them.
You need to come closer. There you go, so I can talk to you.
What are you looking at?
I need to find Kamatu. Where's he hiding?
You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out.
What is it that you need?
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Why did they leave you here?
Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't.
How much to pay your fine?
100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Good day.
All right, let me see. Where's a greedy guard? Let me talk to this one down here.
You're like me, eh? Don't fancy those clunky, two-handed weapons. I'd be a lot done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
Man, I really like this mod. I mean, because those helmets to me were just so stupid that the only thing you could see are eyes. I mean, I guess it offers protection, but I mean, this looks, you know, like they're protected and just more natural than normal. All right, I don't guess there's nothing really in here. I wonder what would happen if I tried to pick these locks. They might try to put me in prison. What? How did she get in the get out? You really? Dude, and now he's too far away. I can't talk to him. Oh, I guess I can unlock the door. No. I didn't get the key. Oh my god, Juliana, really? Bethesda, really? Okay, here we go.
Let's talk about how we can help each other.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Your fine's been paid. Now tell me about Kamatu. My temper is getting short.
Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid. Now set me free.
I would really like to know how she got past this door into this prison. Wow.
You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out!
Right. Oh, look at that.
I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Wow. Spoken like a true guard. Also, this is, if you get arrested, I guess this is the chest where your all your stuff ends up. Okay. I should have known those guards weren't going to be very helpful. At least I got the information I needed. That's just wrong. I mean, you pay them to let the guy go, and they let him sit there in jail.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
What is it?
I'm just checking out your helmet.
What an improvement.
What is it?
Look at this guy. Looks like he got a biker's helmet on.
Stay out of trouble, Redguard.
Nice. I gotta congratulate the person that did the mod here. Very nice. And again, the link is in the description. I'm not sure if it's called Open Helmets or whatnot, but it'll be in the description down below. If you're interested in installing it in your game. And remember, I'm playing on the PC. So this is a PC mod. I'm not sure if it is available for Xbox or PS4. You know what I need to do is see if I can buy another horse. And you know, the thing that's really tragic about this horse being brutally murdered is the fact that I'm using a mod, Better Horses. Again, the link in the description, probably in my first video, but there's a link in the description that links you to the first video in the description below. I hope you got all that. But Better Horses is supposed to make the horse invulnerable. And my horse is dead. How does that happen? That's just like, how did she get into that prison cell? What is going on here? Oh, look. Is this the same horse as before? Can I buy this one? Steel? No.
Got the fleetest steeds in all the Skyrim. Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Definitely. And hopefully one that won't get killed so easily. Although, me and Allie, I mean, she was with me for a while. And then, you know, my back was turned and I went back and she was dead. Bandits. But anyhow, can I buy a horse?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Here's my offer.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
So yeah, at least if your horse dies, you can get another one. Alright, let's go. Because I was worried I'd have to like go to a different city and buy somebody's horse, but they respawn here in Whiterun. But again, I am enjoying this game so much. And I cannot believe 6 years ago when it first came out that I just hated this game so much. I just couldn't understand it. I couldn't play it. Kept getting killed. But you know, I am cheating now, so you know, it does make it a lot easier for me. But there's a backstory. You know, make sure you check out that backstory in the description. And there's also a dramatic reading of the backstory in the first episode. guess it's this way. So you never know when you're coming up. Uh-oh, it is an enemy. Oh, shit! What the? Who is this with this kind of power? Got down here. What's the spirit dog gone after? Did he kill it? Whatever it was? No, it's still here, whatever it was. What is it? This? Oh, come on, Pete. This isn't the enemy. It's up here somewhere. Now we got two skeletons. Oh, I thought I forgot it was a spirit wolf, not a real one. I thought this thing was on our side. Damn. What? Where are these things coming from? There's another cave down there. I kind of want to go explore that, but that's what I love about the Skyrim. I mean, it's like, wow, the distractions are just incredible. I mean, let me see if I can get over here though. Stick to the mission. I don't even remember what happened to the horse. Oh, there it is. I mean, those fireballs, though. Ooh, it's a wonder that we're all alive. Swindlers. I hope this is the marker is on the right location. As I didn't bother to check it, I'm trusting the game. I know I shouldn't do that. Trusting it to guide me the right way. Yeah, here it is, Swindler's Den. Now, I know Juliana couldn't have kept up with me. Oh, hold on, let me do a save. Always quick save, people, as often as possible, because you never know. The tide could turn very quickly. Especially since that Redguard seemed to think... Oh, here's Juliana. Seemed to think I wasn't coming out of this cave alive.
I'm not sure I like these Alakir warriors hiding out here. They seem like trouble.
Let's see.
I'm not sure I like these Alakir warriors hiding out here. They seem like trouble.
They'll be gone as soon as they've found whoever they're looking for. We'll have all the more corn.
Damn it, I missed.
I cannot best.
Got him. But one thing about these vanilla perks, I mean, the archery is working a lot better. Because I can, like, slow down time, I can zoom in. I couldn't do that with the ordinator perks. Or at least I hadn't advanced far enough through the perks in order to unlock this. Damn, I can't see with your conjuring. Let's try some magic. And I'm stuck. Come on. Since I have so much magical power, thanks to Tall Papa, I might as well use it. Could have been killed if I wasn't using a sword too. That shooting arrows.
Alright, I'm going back to my shield. Like, this magic stuff is for the birds. Get out of the way. Oh shit, my health. Oh my god. Okay, yeah. I forgot. Oh, now we gotta start all over. Forgot this is on expert. So yeah, folks, you can see the game difficulty is such that I am not completely invulnerable. So I really have to watch. I was not paying attention to health. And you know what? You know why? Because normally, before I made these changes, my health doesn't go down. So I wasn't keeping an eye on it. So I know I need to now be careful.
Over here.
You'll regret saying.
You yield, really? Now you yield, you bastard.
Magicka potion back here and a satchel. Alright, let me do another save so we don't have to start all the way back at the beginning. I need health. Badly. What have we got? That'd be funny if I don't even have any health potions. Oh my god. Minor healing. I got one. Okay, plentiful healing. It's not doing a whole lot. Okay, I got some ultimate healing ones. That gives me full. Okay, this fire mate. the one that gotta go. Come on, hit me with your best shot. Who is this? Oh yeah! It's off with your damn head! With all that commotion, did I loot these people? Don't look like they got anything worthwhile. Wait, this one should have a magic, magic resistance on this wolf cloak. Huh, healing hands. I already got that, though. Maybe I can sell it. All right, quick save so we don't have to go through that again. Take these salmon steaks, some pheasant breast, yeah, got a taste for some pheasant. Ooh, this glowing stuff here, this is, I think this is a mod I'm gonna have to try to, tone down here, because this is getting out of control here. I thought I had made some changes, but pretty bright. Oh, there's a chest over here. I think we need to go this way. quick save here. Be a little more cautious here. Don't see anybody down here though. What was that? Oh, traps. Damn, and they miss me.
What do you need? Good evening.
Good evening, really?
Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here. And you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment. And no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapon.
They already lowered. You're a bit slow.
Good evening.
Why are you after Sadia?
She sold the city out to the Altmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice.
I've been sent here to kill you.
Of course. Sent by... What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct?
Nah, you're wrong.
Your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her?
Sadia told me you're assassins.
Assassins? No. Nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt.
What was her crime?
She sold the city out to the Altmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice.
Bruh, I lowered my sword. I don't appreciate you brandishing yours in my face. I'm gonna remember this. So what do you want me to do?
She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done.
I was hired to kill you, and that's what I intend to do.
I'd hoped we could work something out, that you would see reason, that we could avoid having to kill you. Very well, then. If that's the way you want to play it, we will.
Okay, I can make my follower get behind me, drawing my weapon when... Okay.
Come on!
health. With his damn head. Oh, look at this. Yokudan's edge. Kill my own people, but I just didn't like the way he was holding that sword in my face. Fellas, sorry it had to go down like this. Right, my new horse is here. All right, but in the interest of time, so you guys don't have to watch me travel back. Where is the city anyway? Oh, that was a little bit of a ride here. All right, we're going to fast travel back to Whiterun. But there are many outcomes to this mission, and I chose not to get into all the intrigue and lying and all that kind of stuff. Just get it over with. You probably sleep.
If you want anything, I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Yeah, I'm looking for Sadia. She upstairs.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
What the? There's an arrow way over there. Now, oh, okay. I was the wrong staircase. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Where? Here she is. Oh, and she's awake.
Any news of the Alakir?
the Alakia won't trouble you anymore.
At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare.
And just one piece of advice, girl. I'm from Hammerfell, too. And I know that you were not telling me the truth.
Mm-hmm. Hi there.
Need to get some lights up here.
Oh.
Here, get out the way, girl. Alright, let's go back home. Relax. Call it a night. Oh, you know what? Where's, No, I think I got, actually. It's one thing about this Breeze home. It's got some, shrines in it. It's gotten to the point where after every mission, it's like I need to get with a shrine and make sure all the diseases and stuff have been removed. So I had some kind of fever the other day. Let's see, here we go, Akatosh. There we go. Well, all right, folks, we have completed In My Time of Need, and we're going to end the video here. I thank you all for watching, and I will catch you next time.